up, penis, Parker!
Rise and shine, Midtown Science and Technology.
Students, don't forget about your homecoming tickets. Do you have a date for homecoming?
Thanks, Jason, but I already have a date.
Okay.
Yep.
Good morning. You in my office right now.
Join me and together, we'll build my new Lego Death Star.
What?
So lame.
No way, that's awesome. How many pieces?
3,803.
That's insane.
I know. You wanna build it tonight?
I can't tonight, I got the Stark.
Mm-hmm, Stark internship.
Yeah, exactly.
Boys got that internship.
Yeah, well, hopefully soon it'll lead to a real job with them.
That would be so sweet.
Right?
He'd be all, good job on those spreadsheets, Peter. Here's a gold coin. I don't know how jobs work.
That's exactly how they work.
Oh. I'll knock out the basic bones of the Death Star in my place, and then I'll come by afterwards, because for the most part, the difficult thing would be just the base of it. The top half will knock out 2 hours tops.
That'd be great.
I'm gonna be late.
Okay, so how do we calculate linear acceleration between points A and B? Flash.
It's the product of sine of the angle and gravity divided by the mass.
Nope. Peter, you still with us?
Mass cancels out, so it's just gravity times sine.
Right. See, Flash, being the fastest isn't always the best if you are wrong.
Today we're going to be talking about Danish physicist Niels Bohr. But trust me, there's nothing boring about his discoveries regarding quantum theory.
Did Liz get a new top?
No. We've seen that before, but never with that skirt.
Liz! Hey! That looks so good!
She probably stopped staring before it gets creepy, though.
Too late. You guys are losers.
But then why do you sit with us?
Because I don't have any friends.
Let's move to the next question. What is the heaviest naturally occurring element?
Hydrogen's the lightest. That's not the question.
Okay, yeah.
Uranium!
That is correct. Thank you, Abraham. Please open your books to page 10.
Peter, it's nationals. Is there no way you could take one weekend off?
I can't go to Washington because if Mr. Stark needs me, then I have to make sure that I'm here.
You've never even been in the same room as Tony Stark.
Wait, what's happening?
Peter's not going to Washington.
No.
Why not?
Really? Right before nationals?
He already quit marching band and robotics lab.
I'm not obsessed with him, just very observant.
Flash, you're in for Peter.
Oof, I don't know. I gotta check my calendar first. I got a hot date with Black Widow coming up.
That is false.
What did I tell you about using the bell for comedic purposes?